do a bowel assessment, first of all, you need to select your patient, scroll to observations,